I know I've had a blessed life, but I also know what it's like to stumble and fall. And so many people across America know that feeling. And we've learned it's not whether you get knocked down that matters, it's whether you get back up.
I get knocked down, but I get up again.
Universal health care. You seem to be swimming against the tide.
Well, that's because I think the tide is not going in the right direction.
Which enemy are you most proud of?
Well, in addition to the NRA, the health insurance companies, the drug companies, the Iranians, probably the Republicans.
What would you do to help women?
So I'll push for equal pay in the workplace, protecting women's health and reproductive rights.
In the White House, she will stand up to the gun lobby. That's why I'm voting for help.
I have a 40-year record of going after inequality. Racial inequality, sexist inequality, homophobic inequality. We tackled income inequality and produced results. Not talk, action.
I am a progressive. Who gets things done?
I'm running on 35 years of change. People have thrown all kinds of things at me. They come up with these outlandish things. They make these charges. They throw all this stuff at me. And I'm still standing.
I get no doubt, but I still again.
Never given up on me because you know I'll never give up on you. If you hear the dogs,
keep going.
Don't ever stop. Keep going.
I think it still is hard being a woman running for president.
I agree.
And never listen to anyone who says you can't or shouldn't go on.
Now is our chance to beat the historical odds.
No, there are those who want to deny the passion and the purpose you all show every day for this